фотографиях очень хорошо смотришь. По плечо.
It's a great pleasure and honor to welcome all of you here today. Thank you for coming. Thank you for being with us. Thank you for expressing solidarity with us. That's really important. We celebrate today the 27th anniversary of the Armed Forces of Ukraine. We are proud of our army and trusted. Within a short period of time, we managed to revive the powerful combat-ready army by joint efforts of Ukrainians and international community. Is a guarantee of territorial integrity and sovereignty of Ukraine. Our army stands not only for Ukraine, but for security and prosperity of whole Europe, facing over 4 years the Russian aggression in Donbas and the occupation of Crimea. The Kremlin continues to challenge the global order. Would be the world agree on the transformation of the Azov Sea and the Black Sea into the Russian Lake, so-called Russian Lake? The recent attack by Russian Federation against the Ukrainian armed forces in the Kerch Strait is directed. Officially, without tearing of chevrons, without so-called green men, Russian troops openly in large numbers attack the ships of the armed forces of Ukraine. The Kerch Strait is a test for a modern system of international relations and security. With your permission, some figures. In general, around the territory of Ukraine, along the state border, in the temporarily occupied territories of Donetsk and Luhansk regions and Crimea, there is a ground group with a total of more than 80,000 servicemen, more than 1,000 artillery systems, 900 tanks, 2,300 armored combat vehicles, more than 500 planes and 300 helicopters. In the waters of the Black Sea, Azov Sea, Aegean Sea, more than 80 ships and 8 submarines carry out missions, including 23 attack ships and 6 attack submarines. We had to learn the lessons of Georgia and Crimea, and that's why Ukraine takes all available measures to prevent a full-scale Russian invasion. One of these is the introduction of martial law in 10 regions of Ukraine. I want to emphasize that this preventive step is no way aims at declaring war. It expands the capabilities of the armed forces, Ukrainian armed forces, and the entire security sector to respond quickly to the threats. The Black Sea to be a region of peace and prosperity. And in this process, we are also grateful our strategic partner Turkey, who provides us with practical assistance for armed forces of Ukraine. Using this opportunity, I want once again express my gratitude to Turkey and the international partners for support. Thank you very much. We continue to resist the heavily armed enemy. We have the truth on our side and we will prevail. In this regard, it is of the utmost importance for civilized countries not to allow the one side to change global order by violating international law. I wish all peaceful sky above the head. I would like to wish military servants here in this hall never use your skill in practice. Teşekkür ederim.
Ben aynı birkaç sayfa hazırladım ama şu anda gördüğüm gibi büyükelçi çoğunluğu söyledi. O yüzden burada kısaltmaya çalışacağım. Ama önemli bir şey tabii ki söylemek istiyorum. 1991'de devletlerimiz çok önemli kurum olan Ukrayna Silahlı Kuvvetleri kurulmuş. Modern Ukrayna Silahlı Kuvvetleri önceki nesillerin özelliklerini benimseyerek varlığı sürmeye devam ediyor. Rusya Federasyonu son zamanlarda Ukrayna karşı silahlı saldırıları yeni seviyesinde çıktı. Karadeniz sularında Ukrayna silahlı kuvvetlerine ait gemilere karşı yapılan gözlenmemiş ve hiçbir gerekçesi olmayan silahlı saldırı bunu ispatlamaktadır. Bu hususun alt çizmek istiyorum. Rusya Federasyonu saldırgan eylemlerin en üst Rus askeri yönetimine patlandı ve oynalandı ile gerçekleşti. Ukrayna'nın elinde bunun %100 kanıtları var. Ukraine силахлы күвәтләре реформ сүрәҗәсендәге темел чабалар НАТО стандарта уйлуму салайып НАТО ЮСИ олма йөнүндәдер. Бу баланда улусал арасы топлуум дестей вердиме Украина ичин сон дәрәҗәнем лидер. Украинаның доусунда Русия Федерациону салдырсына диренге Гериная Рамен, девлеты мис хич бир улусала расы анлашмары уларына садык калды. Украина силатлы куветлери биричок сыджак нокталары на улусала расы барышчиль бирликлери черисинде гореви озенле ерине гитермектедир. Давете мизи Кабул едип Украина силатлы куветлери ерми единчи ил денеменю Утламарын луна, католдын и сычин, тэшэк юридерим.
Thank you.
Ukraine, Bam Sizli, Vetoprak, Vitulnuyu, Vivenjus, Kalmayadilam, Edejane, Vurgulamak, Estior.
Hereby, Ukraine is eager to resolve the conflict by peaceful means, but diplomacy will be more effective if strong army stands behind. That is why Ukraine is moving towards the full-scale membership in NATO, implementing high standards of the alliance in order to strengthen the combat capabilities of armed forces of Ukraine. The actions of the Russian Federation are violation of the freedom of navigation. Articles 38 and 44 of the United Nations Convention on the Law of the Sea strictly prohibit to interfere with the peaceful transit of the Kerch Strait.